The jaw fronts are offcuts from the eucalypt used for the carcass. The sides, back, and bottom are the western red cedar used for the interior dividers and doors. The front, being in a much denser timber, gives the jaw a satisfying weight.
Thank you.
All of the cedar components were finished with my Japanese plane. With a sharp edge and a well-set plane, the surface will not require any other prep before finishing. Leaving crisp edges on softwood is difficult, but I think if rounding edges can be avoided, a much more refined result is obvious. The inside of the carcass was finished with about 7 coats of amber shellac applied with a brush before being waxed with a hard paste wax, all before assembly. The cedar parts had a similar treatment, but using extra blonde shellac to make sure the cedar wasn't too orange. Outside of the cabinet was French polished with the same amber shellac. The compression of the polish in this process gives the grain a depth I've not experienced with a modern finishing technique. Thank you. This cabinet, much like the film you have watched, was made to tell a story of my experiences and a showcase of what I believe to be valuable. Thank you for your time.